who established first, you or yes. you started?
Yeah. Wow. Together with, of course, together we was that time younger people, and Frederikshavn was a typical worker town, mm-hmm. not so much culture. It's football.
Yes, not art.
So we tried that time to build up uh-huh. a little museum, uh-huh. and we got some money, and it was only approved the first year, uh-huh. and it was very successful. So uh-huh. next year it was confirmed, uh-huh. and then we changed from town from the mm-hmm. first floor, uh-huh. and this is built in 1987.
Ah, good.
Built it specifically as a museum.
City town.
Okay. Yes. Library, art museum, and swimming
pool. Swimming pool.
Yes. Yes. Good. This is a culture island.
Good.
Very nice. Yes. Very nice. So it's why this was in 87.
So that first art museum and then later Exlibris museum.
No, it started. From the beginning, we have three different collections. We have some local artists,
yes.
And then we have exhibitions from other countries and other uh-huh. Artists uh-huh. outside. Uh-huh. And then it is art on paper, uh-huh. and art on paper uh-huh. is Ex-libris. Uh-huh. Only even small traffic, but mostly Ex-libris.
Good.
So we started together from the beginning.
Good. And we saw this room, big collection.
Yes.
A man, I don't remember.
Fulgard, yes.
And also downstairs,
yes.
going on.
Yes.
Very nice collection.
Yes.
How many?
We have maybe six, seven persons.
Different collections,
mm-hmm. and then the museum collection itself, and then of course a lot of gifts from persons.
Persons, yes.
Many persons think this is a good idea to yes. have, okay. but the main part is the Danish Exlibris Foundation, the four collections, Fulgard, Theos. Jensen Tusch is the biggest, maybe. Mm-hmm. Jensen Tusch, maybe 19,000. Mm-hmm. Fulgard, Köhler, mm-hmm. and Migrate.
Money problem. The town has money problem now.
The town has problems because it was it was not collapse, but the town was so poor. It was. So a little bit like Greece. They have to support the young people, they have to support the old people's uh-huh. social problems uh-huh. and so on. So the culture part uh-huh. is the smallest part.
Yes.
And
yes.
Yes. you cannot make something about the old and the young because yes. this is low. But yes. the culture can cut. Yes. So we have only two people now.
Yes.
And now we have beginning like Olaf, a member of the board. Uh-huh. We have people from the art yes. club, the art club, to help us to give 1 hour to pass. Maybe we have 8-10 persons to.
Yes, spend some hours to
see. So Susanne, she has only 25 hours in the week.
Yes,
and the other person we have, he has only 15. Uh-huh. So we need help.
Mm-hmm. Before, did you organize any competition, Exlibris competition? In Frederikshavn.
Yes, before the museum, I come to the town in 62.
62?
62, yeah.
62, yeah, okay.
I come here in this town, mm-hmm. and maybe already 65, 66, we have the first exhibitions mostly in the schools and so on, in bank, all.
Good.
So we have maybe before museum started, we have maybe 40, 50 exhibitions at different size, mostly in schools.
Yes. And did you make an organization congress here?
Yes, two times.
Two times.
I have been the president of three congresses. Uh-huh. The first congress in Denmark was in 72.
72.
Yes, in Elsinore. Uh-huh. Elsinore, in the north of Copenhagen.
Yes.
And then we have next congress in 1988 here in town.
88.
Yes. The museum was quite new.
Also. Yes. Good.
And the last congress was in 2002.
What is your opinion about 2020 Congress? Do you give aid to Istanbul?
Of course. I think the last time was beautiful.
Can we do it again 2020?
I believe yes.
Thank you.
Because the problem is China is so far, and now the next Congress in
Russia,
Vologda. It is 600 kilometers from Moscow.
I have been there, yes.
Okay, I listened, it was a very cultural town from the old culture.
Nice.
But when I was in Istanbul, we couldn't meet because I visited Nurgil and we tried to contact you, but you have very busy at the time.
Yes.
But then we have direct flight from Aalborg to Istanbul.
Yes.
It was direct, three times a week. You can go direct to Aalborg.
Yes.
So it's very easy.
Society, how many members do you have?
Yes,
in Exhibit Society?
About 100.
100?
Yes, small. Mm-hmm. And old people. The problem is old people.
Young people, no. Doesn't it?
I say, for 45 years I was the youngest. I'm still the youngest.
Always young. You are always young. another. My congratulate. You put this way Ex-libris.
Yes.
Good idea.
Yeah, because
somebody couldn't enter the museum, but when they passed the.
It is the main street because more than 100, 2,000 mennesker om dagen drøller sig frem og tilbage her.
Ja, det
ved jeg ikke. Det er mange. Det er mindst between the library and the
swimming pool. Yes, very good idea.
Yes,
very good idea. Very nice. Thank you, my friend. This is good, good interview.
Thank you.